Well, that's all well and good. But what about the Italian?
Later on, when it's dark, we'll take him some secret place and bury him.
Well, of course we can do that. I don't suppose he has any family that's gonna come poking around looking for him. But you know me. Ideas just pop into me head. Seems a downright shame.
Shame.
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame. What's his name has? Had. Has. Nor it can't be traced. Business needs a lift. Debts to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. Seems an awful waste. I mean, with the price of me, what it is, when you get it, if you get it.
Yes.
Good you got it. Take for instance Mrs. Mooney and her pie shop. Business never better using only pussycats and toast. And a pussy's good for 6 or maybe 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion,
well,
eminently practical and yet appropriate
waste.
As always. Mrs. Lovett,
it's
how I lived without you all these years, I'll never know.
Think
how
about
delectable.
What about the gentlemen
will
soon be coming in for shame? Won't they think
how
of
choice,
all those
how rare.
Pies?
For what's the sound of the world out there?
What, Mr. Todd? What, Mr. Todd? What is that sound?
Those crunching noises pervading the air.
Yes, Mr. Todd.
It's man devouring man, my dear. And who are we to deny it in here?
What's this?
It's priest. Have a little priest.
Is it any good?
Sir, it's too good, at least. Though, of course, they don't commit sins of the flesh. So it's pretty fresh.
Awful lot of fat.
Only where it's sat.
Haven't you got a poet or something like that?
No, you see, the trouble with poets, how do you know it's deceased? Try the priest.
Have charity towards the world, my pet.
Yes, yes, I know, my love.
We'll take the customers that we can get.
High born and low, my love.
We'll not discriminate great from small. No, we'll serve anyone,
meaning anyone, and to anyone.